there are a forest of grass here. Looking at the number of boats, it's almost as populated as Lymington in Hampshire, or the Yacht Club.